Raul Castro has stepped down as leader of Cuba's Communist Party on Monday. Miguel Diaz-Canel, who was named president in 2018, was selected to be the new maximum leader of Cuba. It marks the end of the Castro political dynasty that stretches all the way back to the 1959 revolution. The new leader takes over a country struck by a brutal economic crisis, as well as a divide between older Cubans loyal to the revolution and the young who want more freedom.